ito na lang. I'm gonna share with you guys, like, sa condo we live in with my members. May times na mag-isa ako doon. And then, as in mag-isa lang ako, but like, I kept hearing knocks from the door. And chine-check ko talaga whether may tao within. Wala talaga. And wala lang. One night, I was alone. I only heard a loud bang. And hindi ko na lang siya pinansin because I know na talaga na there's something. But yeah, that's yun yung pinakatakot na story sa buhay ko because I could not explain. And mag-isa ako and no one else to call. So yeah, very spooky for me.